Pierre, well done.
Thank you very much.
Hey, it's only a friendly, but what a debut to make here at Stamford Bridge, eh?
Let's hope it's going to be as good as this one, and when will be the time for the Premier League debut. Really, I was, I'm very happy. When I stepped in the stadium, I thought about that I came here the first time when I was 17 with the Man United Academy, and today I'm back here I'm a whole different player. I'm 26 years old, and I had a lot of experience throughout my career, and to be here back again is a great thing for me. I'm really happy.
Chelsea, of course, are one of our big rivals.
I know.
Look, Pierre, there's 20,000 plus in here tonight. Did you feel that? Did you feel that tension in the air?
Yeah, I felt it, to be honest. It was also, I don't remember the last time that I played with so many people, because maybe I think it was one year and a half ago. So it was great to have a kind of a atmosphere. Unfortunately, our fans weren't here, but looking forward to see in our stadium. It's going to be our time on Sunday.
Tell us about the game, Pierre, because I mean, to be trailing 2-0 and come back and draw 2-2, even though it's a friendly in the Mind series, I mean, it still says something about this team, doesn't it? A lot of character.
Yeah, of course. This is what we say by ourselves in halftime. Also, Mister was very good. He say, "I want you guys to keep playing with confidence. I want you to play. We are now training. We are playing for. It's a process, you know. We are building something. So it's not easy. Obviously, not everything's gonna come so soon and so quickly. You know, we need time to learn together. Some new players are coming in, and there is a new way to play. So there is a lot of things going on, and we need time. And how Mister says, it's a process. And we know we are building something. We want to build something important, and we know that we have to keep working and keep looking forward to have like a great season. But as I said, the character, it was there, and this is very important.
Arsenal next, Pierre?
Yeah. I don't think there is much to say, you know. Yeah, I know everything.
We wish you all the best.
Thank you.
And we'll see you Sunday.
Guys.